Hello everybody, thanks for clicking on the video. This is Marcus from Burnt Ends Barbecue, and today we're doing smash burgers. Now I start off with 80-20 ground beef. Get them on the griddle and start pressing them to get that sear on. After getting them smashed, I start with my brisket rub, which is one part kosher salt and one part coarse ground black pepper, a little bit of granulated garlic, and a little bit of granulated onion. I move over to the other side of the griddle where I throw down a couple of tabs of butter and get my buns, throw them on top of the tabs of butter, swirl them around so you can get that butter into that bun, and let them finish toasting. Now I had a little problem, that one looks good. My second one, the sear came off, but practice makes perfect. And it goes quick. Here I'm putting on sharp cheddar cheese and Munster cheese just to give a little break from the norm of the American cheese. I move over to the buns and they're just about ready. You start pulling them off and it's gonna start to be time to build these hamburgers. This is the end result from the cook. And I think it came out all right. You still got some stuff to work on. But if you like what I'm putting out, subscribe to my channel and hit that like button.